Let's fry eggs on a glass frying pan. So first I wait for the pan to get super hot and I put some ghee on there and then I throw my eggs on. After that, I season and I put a lid over the whole thing and then I turn the heat off. Now you don't want to touch the pan or the eggs at all until it's completely cooled down. That way they will be not sticking to the bottom of the pan when you try to take them out. And there you have it, perfect eggs.